What are the dangers of ABA therapy, and what are the top 5 pros and cons of ABA therapy that every parent should know in this video? In this video, I will be going through with you the dangers of ABA therapy using real life examples from my own experience and other families that I have worked with. Also, I will be going and giving you a list of the top 5 pros and cons of ABA therapy to help clarify what ABA therapy is, as well to help you decide if it is a good fit for you and your family. If you stick around until the end of this video, I will be giving you a link to a questions to ask your ABA therapist guide to further help you determine if that ABA therapist is a good fit for you. Hi, for those of you that don't know me, my name is Liz and I'm from Teaching Kids with Liz. I have over 20 years experience working with children with special needs. I used to work in schools, daycares, private and publicly funded ABA organizations. I've worked alongside with psychologists, occupational therapists, speech and language pathologists, teachers, ECEs, principals, you name it, I've done it all. I also used to run my successful ABA, Love Kids ABA, private business, but life had other plans for me, and I've currently been homeschooling my kids for the past 8 years, and I have an ABA Your Way membership course online to help parents teach their child from the comfort of their own home any skill they want to be in to help them be independent and live happy and successful lives. If you're interested in finding out if this program is a good fit for you, please go to the description. You can book a call with me and we can speak and figure out if it's a good fit for you. If you'd like more information, you can also go ahead and check out my website at www.teachingkidswithliz.com. Okay, so let's get into it. If you don't know what ABA therapy is, ABA therapy is an evidence-based approach in teaching, and it is extremely efficient and effective in teaching children with autism using ABA principles. ABA stands for Applied Behavior Analysis, and it uses data collection methods to determine what are the best strategies in teaching your child. It is extremely effective. I have seen it help so many children, and there are many positive reports of ABA and helping those children live independent and happy lives. So what are the top 5 pros of ABA? My first pro is that it is an evidence-based approach. It is proven to actually work in teaching your child. Number 2, it's outside of the home environment. I'm a homeschooling mom, and as much as I love my kids, it's really beneficial to have somebody else teach them and to be outside of the home. So ABA therapy is extremely great at providing outside of the home support. Number 3, you get life-changing results when you have the right therapist. It is amazing how I've seen families' lives change, and without it, they would have lived a very different life. Number 4, there are tons of supports right now and stress relievers in helping families with teaching their child, and there's tons of information that is available today. Number 5, there are many examples to date that help families where before there weren't those many examples, there was not that much knowledge available. So now the community is a much bigger, much more informed community than it was before. ABA is extremely, extremely effective at helping children with autism. That's why it is the best recommended program currently to date to help teach children with autism. So what are the cons? My top con would be that it can be used incorrectly. It's a tool like anything else. It can be used to harm and hurt children, unfortunately. Number 2, the history of ABA is extremely negative. Just like anything, when they're learning how to use tools, there's been a lot of mistakes that have been made in history, and there are many reports of ABA abuse and horror stories. If you'd like more information on that, I have made a video right here that also talks about ABA shame and the dangers right now that are happening within the ABA community, that parents are being shamed for ABA therapy and why this is happening. Number 3, the wait list is extremely long. There are families that are waiting 18 months, 3 years, or even longer. And that is extremely unfortunate, because typically when children get diagnosed with autism, it may have already been a later diagnosis, and then if they're put on a wait list, they are further delaying the process of teaching them using the best method. So the wait lists right now are really long, which leads me to my 4th con, which is the funding. Funding is really low. Over the years that I've been within the autism community, I've seen the government change their funding methods and diagnostic methods many times over, and it is really unfortunate of the lack of funding that is available for families, which then ABA therapy is extremely expensive privately. So there are many children out there that are not getting the help that they need when they need it. And that's why I've created this channel and my ABA UA membership program to help families, because these cons are unacceptable in my books. And the fifth con that I'd like to talk about is that in some countries, you can't even get access to ABA therapy. You can't get access to properly trained ABA therapists. Fortunately, I live in a country in Canada where ABA therapy is regularly available, but in many countries, there's no one that is properly trained, and they need to come here to the United States to get properly trained. So unfortunately, that is a con that other countries do not have the knowledge that they need, which is why I've created this channel, which is why I would love your support in helping share this content out and helping as many parents as possible. If I've created the ABA UA membership program that helps parents like yourself teach their kids any skill that they need in order to live a happy, independent, and successful life. If you're interested, please go to the description and book a call with me so we can determine if this program is a good fit for you. If you'd like more information, you can go to my website at teachingkidswithliz.com. You can also find the link in the description to the questions to ask your ABA therapist to help you determine if that therapist is the right fit for you. Doing your research and being informed is the number one tip that I have for all parents within the autism community, is to know your therapist, know the company, and know as much information as you possibly can. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate your support in this channel. If you can write down below in the comment section your biggest takeaway from this video as well, don't forget to subscribe and click that notification bell button so you can get notified of all the new content and all the free videos that I have coming out each week. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.